I don't want you to move.
What's your brother doing? What's his name again?
Ryan.
What is his name? I'm talking from Julia, your sister.
Yeah, he was asking me, not you.
No, my God.
You know.
No, I'm not. No, I don't. Shut up. I don't say I'm annoying. I don't say that you're annoying.
I'm just kidding.
I don't say that you're annoying.
I'm just kidding.
Go away, go away, go away. Yeah.
Dumb.
Sydney, go. Oh, Sonali. I didn't. Is your name Sydney? Sydney, go. There you go. Go, Sydney. Go, Sydney. Go away. Yeah. Sonali, go.
Okay, Dave.
Oh, I hate my hair.
No, I love when your hair is down. Come on, you look. Oh my God, you look like a grown up.
You trans show your Bitmoji, then show you.
That the Cookie Monster's real name is Sid? Sid, if you're watching this, your family misses you very much. Please stop eating cookies and come home.
Tell me what your name is, and then tell me what people mispronounce it as.
Okay, so to be honest, I never had mispronouncing. I mean, well, except one time, people would forget, you know, if they would think my name is Juliana or Julie, so yeah. You guys are not going to believe, and the reason why I'm covering my eyes is because they look bad. My brother did my makeup today. Yes, my brother did my makeup, and take a look! I know, I look so ugly, right? Yeah, I look so ugly that I need to wash all of this off. Makeup wipe. Wash it off. Dry. All done. It's off. Okay, I kind of don't like myself when my makeup is off, but I'd rather my makeup be off than have that ugly version on.
I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true, 'cause I think you're so good. And I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special.
I'm gonna pass the phone to my son that has a bird's nest on top of his head.
Ha ha ha! I'm gonna pass it to my brother who had the most talent in the family but never made it anywhere.
Well, I'm gonna pass it to my brother who's Justin Bieber's biggest fan.
Well, I'm gonna pass it to my brother that just got dumped.
All right, well, I'm gonna pass it to my brother that's been living off unemployment for the last year.
Yeah, them government checks don't play, boy. Anyways, I'm gonna pass it to my grumpy ass grandma.
Leave me alone, asshole.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's tough, right?
Here we go. finger down if you miss someone. Put a finger down if you have a hard time sleeping. Put a finger down if you overthink. Put a finger down if you have gotten your heart broken. Put a finger down if you're learning to love yourself. Put a finger down if you have toxic friends or fake friends. Put a finger down if you're single and you don't want a relationship. Put a finger down if you are single and you want a relationship. Put a finger down if you like someone and they don't like you back. Lastly, put a finger down if you have depression or anxiety.
Possible is always possible, especially now. That's it. Yeah. Yeah, and watch the Selena series on Netflix right now, even though I choose Cobra Kai over Selena. Yeah. Oh, Cindy, I highly recommend you watch these two shows, mainly Cobra Kai.
I watch it.
What, you watch what, Selena or Cobra Kai?
Selena.
Oh, how is it?
You know what show?
I just
fast forever. Now I travel on the fast train.
I don't do well with this.
I'll keep the picture saved in a safe place. Wow, I look so weird here. My face has changed now. It's a big shame. So many feelings struggling to leave my mouth. And it's
anytime any mention of a beach comes up, my parents never fail to remind me how difficult of a child I was when we went there. As much as I love it now, when I was a young toddler, I hated the sand and threw a fit anytime I touched it. So from there, my parents' only solution was to lay out towels all over the beach to ensure that wherever I went, I would never have to come into contact with sand.
How rare is your eye color? The most common eye color is brown, with approximately 55 to 79% of people having brown eyes. The second most common is blue, with between 8 to 10% of people. 5% of people have amber eyes. And 5% of people have hazel eyes. Only 2% of people
have- Ayo, collector check.
Show the most expensive item in your collection, the least expensive item in your collection, the item everyone wants to steal when they see your collection, the item that's least likely to be had by any other collector, your first item in your collection, the newest item in your collection, the strangest item in your collection, and your favorite item in your collection.
As you all know, like the looks of it, the eyeshadow took a very long time because, you know, because I've never did three color eyeshadow before. And then as you can see, I have an Irish flag on this side of my face. Because I don't have any colored eyeshadow, I had to use eyeshadow. So, oh, by the way, guys, don't mind the white over here. Just keep in mind, this is white, but, but it was clear and it was not that noticeable. Well, it doesn't matter because my skin is white anyway. And I got gold lipstick because I don't have any green lipstick. And, well, it doesn't matter because it matches with the coins. I've tried a lot of things on my face, even a rainbow, but I just felt like it couldn't work. And also, I need practice on three color eyeshadow.
Thank you.
I'm gonna show you how I do my daily makeup. Okay, so first I put foundation, put a little bit each part of my face, and then I blend it in with a brush and that petal thing. And then after that, I put mascara on. And then after that is eyeshadow. I chose that palette today because I have a lot of eyeshadows. And it's a mixed color, but that's okay. It's the brush. And then after that is blush. Oh, anyways, it's blush. And then after that, I put lipstick on. And of course, perfume. Can't forget perfume because I'm going out. And there you have it.
All right, kids, it's getting late. We better head out now. It was so great seeing y'all. Thanks for having us. Thank you. Are these your siblings? Oh my God, what are their names? Thanks again for having me. Take care. Oh my God, I forgot the keys. Oh, the Yankees are winning. Let's stay for an inning. Come on. Yes. All right, kids, let's go now. All right, thanks so much for having me. Oh, is that your dog? Oh, what's her name? Hi. Oh.
Top 5 worst baby shows ever.
Period, boo.
Number 5, Sophia the First. Like, who the frick watches that show? She's way too bossy. Don't watch that show. I don't know why I binge-watched it as a kid. Number four, Paw Patrol. Too many dogs, like, you know, helping everybody like that don't exist. Number three, Daniel Tiger.
Okay, Daniel Tiger is just such a baby show. I don't know why they have the trolley. It's just really
yes.
And plus he's a tiger, like, a tiger can't do all that. Like, really, a tiger can't go to school.
So. Yeah, with humans.
Yeah, like,
Number two, Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. It is so cringy, like they make a babyish version on Disney Junior of Mickey Mouse.
And the worst one of all!
Who the frick watches that show?
Can't beat it, the rhythm, the one that you get from Coca-Cola Classic. It's that beat that's coming your way.
If you have a dream, don't let anybody take it away. And you always believe that the impossible is always possible.
And
to school this week, so yeah, continue to bring it on, 2021. Woo! Guys, I have news about my braces. Yeah, these colors, pink and purple. Little did I know today, these were going to be my last colors. And after this appointment, it's already after, but next appointment, I'm out. These braces are coming off.
Yeah.
My braces are coming off.
Yeah.
My braces are coming off and I'm so excited.
May 8th?
May 8th.
Why didn't you make it in April?
May 8th, they're coming off.
Oh, damn. I have to wait. Okay.
Same time. Who cares?
All right. Okay.
All right, well, at least sophomore year, at least I'm starting sophomore year fresh with no braces.
I'm so happy for my girl.
Yeah!
Number one victory royale, yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now, just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down, I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets, look at the map, go to the mark sheet.
Happy birthday.